New at 5 tonight, Henderson police say a person is dead following a possible drowning at Lake Las Vegas. Police and fire department responded to Summerhouse Drive near Whitchurch Drive. The adult who died was found in the lake, and police say the investigation is ongoing.